game.
I thought it capped off the night. You know, it wasn't just it was Kalen's. He wasn't going to go down, but it was every guy on offense carrying him to the end zone, and that was kind of what the night was all about. There really wasn't one person. There really wasn't one phase. It was offense, defense, special teams. Every guy out there giving everything he's got on every single play. Obviously, we never doubted ourselves, and these guys believe in each other and believe in what we're doing.